could be my bestest friend. He could sleep with me at night. He would eat out of my hand, but he wouldn't ever bite. And if one of those older kids started a fight, he'd chase that kid up a tree. I would teach him little tricks. We would practice every day. And no matter when it was, he would always want to play. If the cops needed somebody frightened away, we'd frighten them for free. My alligator and me. Then I would wash him with the hose, careful round his nose, and I'd have to walk him nightly. Soon he'd be bigger than a bus. Folks would look at us, cross the street and smile politely. I would tell him what I think. He would never ever tease. He'd be smart as Rin Tin Tin and as strong as Hercules. He would sit by the table and eat all my peas, a trick nobody would see. One tiny little growl and the grown-ups would behave. They would treat me like a person instead of like a slave. Just imagine the princesses he'd help me save and kingdoms we'd explore. That's what alligators are for. Sure, impress the kids at camp, wrestle like a champ, swim as good as any whale can. He'd hit me baseballs with his tail, run to fetch the mail, sometimes even fetch the mailman. We would live on chocolate cake and stay up till 2:30. When you're riding on a gator, parents don't talk back to you. And that cool stuff they never let little kids do, we do it fearlessly. My alligator, I'd love him so. See you later, and off we go, my alligator.